guys? What are you doing out there?
Being creepy.
Okay. Really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Okay, it was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? For the rest of the weekend. A towel it is then. Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. So what do you have here? Oh. You guys in here?
One new message. New message.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.
In the kitchen, cooking something up. Are you guys? Wow, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
No! What did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
Shit!
so sorry.
Now, that was exciting, wasn't it? Well done! The game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Hello? You guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Matt, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Yeah, will you please just get a hold of yourself? Think, okay?
Okay. Shutting up.
Oh, no!
Diana. Still missing.
Thank you.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it. What is going on around here?
Chris.
What?
Chris, I just want to say, what happened back there in the shed, I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Actually, stop.
No, I want to say, I mean, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Ash, what was I going to do? Okay, I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't. Ash, you all right?
Yeah, I know. You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
I mean, now. Oh my God!
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris!
We're finding Sam! Effed up.
That's really creepy.
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go.